Hi everyone, this is Pratyush, founder of Proxlight, and welcome to a new tutorial. So in this tutorial, we will be generating a website within 30 seconds with the help of durable.co. So this is a very simple website builder, so which lets you just to build a website within 30 seconds. Now you can create any website with the help of this, and it is also powered by an AI. So it is pretty quick and pretty easy to use. So let's dive right into the tutorial. So here I am inside my home screen, and you can see the web page over here. Now, as it says that build a website within 30 seconds with the help of an AI. Now you can see that it has been powered by OpenAI, Unsplash and Durable. So OpenAI is the same website which has created Delhi. Now let's click on over here to get started. So I'll click on over here and it will automatically track your location. So here I have to enter the idea that I have. So for me, it's an idea of freelancing. So just type in over here and now click on next. Now with the help of AI, it will randomly generate some business name. So you don't have to just toggle around those things. So it will automatically generate the names for you. So let's click on the C mode to have more option. Like here we have this freelance breakthrough and the freelance startup, everything is good. So yeah, I think we can go to the freelance solution. So this one is a good name. So let's click on over here. It will automatically generate all those things required for the website. So you don't have to like worry about creating the home page, services, anything. So it will literally create everything for you. And as you can see, our website is ready. So it was pretty quick. It almost took around 20 to 15 seconds. Yeah, that's it. So you can have this website, let's say it. So this is a very simple website, and as you can see, it automatically freelance offers a great work, and it automatically has written everything that are required. Now what you can do is customize this one. So let's click on over here to sign up and let's customize it, because that we have some pictures also there. So let me sign in to just customize this thing. So after registering yourself, you will get this particular page. So in here you can edit your name and everything. So let's say I want to edit this header over here, then you can change it over here. So let's change the site name to, let's say, the freelance solution at school, but we can change it to like anything freelance hub, and that's is great. So you can also change it with your logo by turning on this toggle button, and you can upload your logo over here. So let's keep it by default this text. So this text look cool. So yeah, so apply, click on apply to apply this. Now here we have the text, so you can click on this button over here to edit it. So let's say freelance hub offers great work. So you can change your location over here. So let's say I want to change this one India, let's say in India, or you can change your country name, that's fine. We provide quality services. Yeah, that looks good. Now here we have the button, so you can also align every single thing. So this particular button, you can just give it an external link, for example your website link or anything. It might be cool if you give a email over here so that it can redirect you directly to the email so that they can contact you from over there. Now you can click over here, open this link in a new page so that it can open the whole thing in a new page. It seems cool because it sometimes keep the work more efficient enough. So now you can change the background over here. So you can change the image color. All right. So you can also change the color a bit like this one. I feel like we can add that image again, or even though you can add your own image from over here. Now here you got some pictures. So as you can see here, we have a section for pictures. So what I'm going to be doing is you can change this whole section by changing the whole thing. You can click on over here to edit the images and you can upload your own. So that's really cool. And you can see over here, you can change your name over here. You have the services. That's cool. You can also change the location and messages. Yeah, that works quite well. So now you can publish this one over here. So click on publish and let's say let it be public and click on next. So let's change the website name. Let's say I want to change this name to like freelance hub, the freelance hub. Let's change it. Alright, now click on publish in order to publish it. Now make sure that it will only publish in .co. So durable.co will publish it. Now click on share it to share your website. So let's copy it and let's paste it in a new tab so that we can have a look at what we have got. We have created it in just 30 seconds, so it really worth it. So it has created a very good website. I feel like this is the website which I need. Now they have some plans over there which you can see on their website. Now it feels like this is in the development stage, so it might be not so much expensive. So try it right now because it is a very good website. So I think this was it for the tutorial, and I hope this tutorial was really helpful. And if it was helpful, then consider subscribing, hit that like button below. I will meet you in another tutorial. Until then, keep coding.